What's up, guys? Triple C. Hold on, gonna take a leak. So now we got two races for you guys today. First up is like a tricky twisted barge wall ride I built, which is not infected, because anything I built since January always got infected. It's with that new method that I was talking about in the other video. And by the way, quick update, I do have my first infection now, even with that method, but I think I know exactly what's going on there, so I'll make an update about that in a later video, so stay tuned for that. The second one is like an ultra hard skill test by P40. It's a bike race for the stock Kakucho, and me and Cafe played it. We thought, let's give this a shot and see how hard it is. And I tell you, man, like, Cafe lagged out and I was in it for almost 1.5 hours until I finally got through it. Like, in the beginning we didn't even know what to do, how to get over the obstacles, because you'll see it in the video how it exactly turned out. It was super hard, and like I say in the video, double dare anybody to do this. Anyways, enjoy today's races. I'll check you guys tomorrow. I'm out. Peace. What's up, guys? Triple C here, playing my new race, Twisted Fuck. It's a pro-only wall ride, and it's I built this race for my good friend Bill O'Reilly, and I don't want to insinuate that he's a Twisted Fuck. I mean, that's just completely unrelated, the title of the race and what I think of Bill O'Reilly. But yeah, anyways, I did manage to disinfect it again by doing that method I talked about the other day. First built it as a cunning stunt race, purposely had a cunning stunt prop in there, then I published it, and after I published it I went back in the job, selected an old prop while holding the old prop, deleted the cunning stunt prop, placed an old prop again, deleted it again, moved the trigger, moved the starting grid, then I retested and republished, and it had old physics again. So for two races it worked up to now, so far so good. But like before that, I couldn't publish anything since January. Like, everything got infected. And again, if you didn't see the other videos I did about this, like, the underlying assumption is that by making it a cunning stunt race purposely, the cunning stunt physics code is where it's supposed to be, so it's also removable again. Whereas when it's infected, it's somewhere where it's not supposed to be. And that's why we can't get the cunning stunt physics out again, because the code is glitched in there somewhere where it's not supposed to be. But anyways. Now I'm gonna be ghosting. Let's go have some speed. Yeah, you guys go.
Shit, my entity was so broken I couldn't even do the warrant. Can't do them. I mean, wall art, easy first try, but like a spider single line is.
Okay, I got it now. Am I the first one?
No, before you got it.
Alright, nice. So yeah, Twisted Fuck there took a bit longer than it's supposed to. It was a bit tricky in the beginning, but once you know where the turns are, you get it. So yeah, pros only, link is down there, I'm out, peace. Alright, what's up, guys? We're playing P40 Hakucho Challenge. It's like a skill test challenge race he built for the Hakucho Drag. No, not the Hakucho Drag, the Hakucho motorbike. And, it said turn customs off, that's what we did. So we're gonna go check this out and see if we can beat the challenge. No.
Nice. Okay, checkpoint is up there, so probably
lighter water. Yeah, I see it. No, I see the checkpoint.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Let's go up here. Yeah. Yo, nice. Oh shit, I forgot to clear it. I guess just stop lighting for a second.
Oh, I don't have the light. Yeah, I'm not even getting it. Okay. Okay, you need some serious speed getting up there. I thought I was very quick, but I wouldn't have hit the platform. I was also misaligned a bit.
We need the whole way down. Yeah, I got it easily. Never mind.
Yeah, now I also got it, okay. Easy. Thank you. Well, you don't have it.
No. Let's check it out.
That next one. What? How are you? Huh?
Oh, damn. No, I'm really high.
Can you get it? Okay, this is. Wait, I don't get this.
Wait, what?
Like, that was easy, but now.
Huh?
Huh?
Wait, for what is the platform there? Should I not even use it, or...?
Can somebody in the comments please tell us what to do?
I don't know all this new, like, motorbike techniques, I really don't know them.
Yeah, I don't get it. You know, maybe it's not even landing on the second barge, but using that as a ramp to kick off again. Just hit the edge of it. Oh. And you know what I mean?
Yeah, but there are two barges, so why should he? Why would he place two barges if you only need to hit the first one?
Yeah, true. Okay, guys, we're stuck here.
Man kann doch mit dem Motorbike auf der Seite sliden, oder? Vielleicht kommt man einfach am Ende hoch, keine Ahnung. Aber ich. Ich glaube, das checkt.
Ah, ja, jetzt hab ich's auch gerade.
Okay. Ja! 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 Es ist wirklich so. Alter, krass. Ja, es ist so. Man wird am Ende hochgebammt. Ich bin's aber gestorben. Mit dem Rücklicht und mit dem Auspuff.
Ah, jetzt hatte ich's auch. Ich hab...
hochgebammt. Ah, Mann, jetzt hab ich gerade. Ah, ich war
schon perfekt. Wieder.
Nein.
Kind of grind you gotta do here.
Yeah, I need to grind on the exhaust and on the headlight.
Do you see that there?
So, ich meine Kontodaten neu eingeben. Hab ich angemeldet. Das Schild irgendwas bedeuten. Es muss richtig bis zum Anschlag, so dass du fast mit dem Rücken hinten berührst. Ja, so eine Art. Ja, nehme ich so.
Easy! Ah, das ist.
Der Checkpoint ist hinter einer Rampe, mein Freund.
Nee. Du weißt, wie weit hinten der ist.
Ja, da ist nach einer Rampe, du landest auf einer Rampe und dann halt machst du einen Hauptband nach oben. Einfach so.
Ich muss unter dem und dann mit der Halfpipe. Ah. Okay, yeah, so you go underneath the second barrier. I thought you have to go over that one too. Alter, ich dachte, ich muss über die zweite auch noch rüber und dann zum Checkpoint. Ich hab gleich gesehen, dass da die Rampe ist unten. That's tricky, der droppt dann wieder, das ist echt gar nicht mehr so einfach. Und dann hat man's.
Ich bin im Stoppen mit Leiden, einfach immer weiter kleiden. Nun, ne, man, das Automotorrad nach unten fallen lassen. Weil sonst schaffst du es nicht.
Naja, nicht.
Abspringen und noch irgendwie nach oben drücken. Dann macht er so einen Backflip der Charakter und landet.
Nein!
Oh. Kannst du zurückfahren?
Ja, versuche ich jetzt noch.
Oh, ey! Also ein Rad am Ende. Oh.
Was macht der denn?
Easy, Alter. Bei Muskulatur am Start.
Nee.
Aber ich meine, als Latter könntest du den nehmen, was für ein.
Okay.
Jinx dich nicht.
Oh, come on, come on.
Oh!
Oh! Alter. Oh, you gotta turn it. No, turn it, turn it, turn it.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Damn. Okay, easy, easy right here, fucking post on the...
What's this? Oh, there's
this is actually like a slip knot for the motorbike.
Who likes bananas? Who likes bananas? Okay, let's go.
I'll try like a. Do, yeah. So it's...
Yeah! Geil!
Got it. But I was supposed to grind, but I didn't grind. But I was supposed to grind, but I didn't grind. But I was supposed to grind, but I didn't grind. But I was supposed to grind, but I didn't grind. But I was supposed to grind, but I didn't grind. Okay, anyways. Yeah, double dare anybody do this. Much harder than it looks. Really, really tricky here. P40 Hakucho Challenge. Link is down there. Go check it out. I'm out. Peace.